Okay, I'm back.
For the Vodnik Adventures 2014. There's so many vehicles around. It's ridiculous. Get on the main road so I can actually gain some speed in this thing. It's not bad off-road, but on-road's like probably double the speed. Is this Starry? Yeah, this is Starry. So I'm pretty much like in the middle of the map right now. And someone shot at me. Or, okay, there's like a gunfight going on over there. With a taser. I think. I have no idea. I'm not gonna get involved. They're probably fighting over loot or something. Well, this base up here is like ridiculous. They pretty much took over this town. Like, I'm pretty sure that's a group of like 5 guys. I think I'll cut across here. And they're here, healthy. Hopefully it's just a Mozzie, not like an Apache or something. This thing goes so slow up hills. It just slows down to like 25. Still hear that helicopter. Not sure exactly where it is. Might be going to the same mission I'm going to. Yeah, that makes sense. That's actually kind of a cool base. Just one tower. Oh, I knocked down that guy's poles. Sorry. Okay, I'm getting pretty close here. And I'll probably just take out, I think, hopefully there's 3 AIs, because that's probably what I need to complete my humanity mission. Then I'll be good. Because this isn't too far from the trader that I need to go to. It's probably like 5k. Oh, there's lots of trees. Yep. This thing's a tank. expecting at least one person to be here. And that's a really odd base. But yeah, I'm expecting one person to be here. Probably sniping. So I'll be in and out. Can someone give me a ghillie suit? Well, they don't cost much. Oh wow, I'm really close, I didn't notice. Okay, I should park this thing right here. Get out. Hopefully I don't get sniped. Or hopefully I don't get killed by the AI. Because once they get their aim on you, you're pretty much dead. meters. I'll make sure that's exactly in the center. It's not. There. This is actually really close. Okay, I see it. Oh shit, the AI is like right there. I have to back up quite a bit. Go down to this tree line. Okay, I should be able to see them soon. Sandy. There's the AI. I'll let my guy's breath catch again. Then I'll go for them. I'm worried about that zombie down there. Because the players might be around there. I'll have to watch myself. Okay. I think they. Okay, I thought he saw me. Nope. And I'll take this guy out first. Oh, there's four guys. I should get him. Yeah. Should get that guy. That guy's dead. Or not. And I'm out of ammo. Is that away? I'll take out my M249. This thing's loud as shit, though. Has a scope, which is nice. Oh, he sees me. That's not good. I don't care how he's not dead. Please die. Or is it using that top one? Okay, I have 5,000 ammo here. Going back to the bar, Nick. My cardboard fraud, Nick. Let's head out to the hero camp. And the 5,000 kilometer journey starts now. Five kilometer journey. Maybe 5,000 meters. I'm just hoping I don't get blown up. Shit, that's actually a pretty good vehicle. I think it's a field truck. Those are really useful. Oh, there's a heli. I'll sit here for a second. Engine off. If it's just Mozzie, I'll be fine. Which I think it is, yeah. I always have to be wary though. Is that gonna be an Apache or something? You'll get blowed up. That guy circled around. Oh, that guy's dropping grenades. A hoose and the boost.